अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग। माय नेम इज राजा सलीम अख्तर। वेलकम इन दिस न्यू वीडियो। बिफोर टू वॉच द फर्दर वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, लाइक द वीडियो, क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन, शेयर द वीडियोस। Proved at the sum of the three vectors determined by the diagonals of the three adjacent faces of a cube passing through the same corner, the vectors being directed from the corner is twice the vector determined by the diagonal of the cube passing through the same corner. Solution: let each side of the cube has a magnitude equal to a, o a dash, o b dash, o c dash are the diagonals of the three adjacent faces of the cube. O O dash is the diagonal of the cube as shown in figure. Therefore, O has coordinates 0, 0, 0 and O dash has coordinates A, A, A. A has coordinates A, 0, 0 and A dash has coordinates 0, A, A. B has coordinates 0, A, 0 and B dash has coordinates A, 0, A. C has coordinates 0, 0, A and C dash has coordinates A, A, 0. Note it. Therefore, O A dash vector can be written as equal to 0, minus 0 I unit vector plus A, minus 0 J unit vector plus A, minus 0 K unit vector, and this is equal to A J unit vector plus A K unit vector. Similarly, O B dash vector is equal to A I unit vector plus A K unit vector. O C dash vector is equal to A I unit vector plus A J unit vector. Diagonal O O dash equal to A minus 0 I unit vector plus A minus 0 J unit vector plus A minus 0 K unit vector. And this is equal to A I unit vector plus A J unit vector plus A K unit vector. Here we have to prove that the sum of the three vectors determined by the diagonals of three adjacent faces of a cube passing through the same corner, the vectors being directed from the corner, that is O A dash vector plus O B dash vector plus O C dash vector, equal to twice the vector determined by the diagonal of the cube passing through the same corner, that is 2 O O dash vector. Note it. For this, left hand side equal to diagonals O A dash vector plus O B dash vector plus O C dash vector, it can be written as equal to O A dash vector equal to A J unit vector plus A K unit vector plus O B dash vector equal to A I unit vector plus A K unit vector plus A I unit vector plus A J unit vector. Note it. It can be written as equal to 2 A I unit vector plus 2 A J unit vector plus 2 A K unit vector. It can be written as equal to 2 common into A I unit vector plus A J unit vector plus A K unit vector. It can be written as equal to twice the diagonal O O dash vector. This is equal to right hand side. Hence the solution.